Like many 11-year-old boys, Andy Chan has a hard time pulling away from his favorite computer games.
And why do you like this game?
It's exciting.
When it's not computers, he's spending hours reading and doing homework with a dose of TV to relax. Does all of this contribute to his bad vision? Andy has a severe case of myopia, or nearsightedness.
We have the upside, we also have the downsides.
Dr. Dennis Lam is Andy's eye doctor. He's conducted an online survey about vision involving nearly 2,000 primary school students in Hong Kong. He told us he found a 7% increase of nearsighted students compared to a decade ago.
One major reason is that we are living in this information age. So over 90% of the images or messages has to go through our eyes and then visual system to our brain. The shorter the distance, the more the burden will be on the eye.
It's eye fatigue that Dr. Lam believes contributes to myopia. Researchers have not found a direct link between computer games and myopia, but Dr. Lam advises children to give their eyes a break from the computer or TV by looking into the distance every 30 minutes, keeping reading distance at 40 centimeters or more, and doing more outdoor activities. Part of the problem is many children in Hong Kong live in very cramped quarters. For example, Andy and his parents sleep in this bedroom, and the entire apartment is about 300 square feet. Andy's mother says there aren't many playgrounds nearby for kids to go to. City living may actually put children at an environmental disadvantage. Researchers have found lower rates of myopia in rural areas compared to urban areas. Australian professor Catherine Rose studies visual disorders and says this has to do with intensity of outdoor light.
Light releases retinal dopamine. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter, and in the eye it's known to inhibit eye growth. And eye growth is actually how you develop myopia.
In fact, Professor Rose says research shows kids need to spend at least 10 to 14 hours per week in outdoor sunlight in order to prevent myopia. A perfect excuse for kids to go outside and play more, an excuse parents may actually embrace. Pauline Chiou, CNN, Hong Kong.